Except for the fact that you steal pharmaceuticals and you sell them on the street. Your legs are attached to an elevator. And your arms to the ceiling. Balance the numbers using as few moves as possible. If you fail, the elevator will fall, tearing you in half. You feed off the addictions of the desperate and the destitute, perpetuating a cycle of addiction that is difficult to break. Well, let's see.